All right, people, just to get you back on track of where we last left off. I think they cut out, I think the PlayStation company somehow cut out Abby and Owen. She found Owen. I mean, you saw most of the part, but what happened was they basically got intimate, had sex, and then cut scene to her being in bed with him. And then there was a flashback back to the Firefly residence where her father got killed. And then she saw some sort of, I don't know if it was a flashback within a flashback, but something about when Owen and company had killed some scar children. And this is her now going back to I think this is still a flashback is what I'm saying. It should still be a flashback of when she tried to go help those scar children out. But I don't think she's gonna be able to, because like I said, I think they killed her. The transition was bad because I can't tell if this is in the past or if this is.
Fuck. It was the apostate. At least I know he's alive.
This is definitely in the past. This is definitely in the past. I don't know why I didn't run. I was hoping I could just kind of finish her off like that. Oh, they had noise.
Came from over there!
She protects me. Protects me. I'm fucking hell.
So stupid.
I hope they're still there.
Oh, this that same spot. Oh, okay, this is okay. We back in present time.
Shit. Kid? You still there? Closer. It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Man, look at her using a gun after... Oh no, those are weapons of old. Well...
Owen! Owen! Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here! Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies... Ow! Ow! Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay out. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Lay her down.
That's gonna have to be cut off.
Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
Just do whatever you gotta do.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cauterize it?
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get
whatever
you need.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... You people.
Can't she handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? She knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Hope you know what you're doing.
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen. Mel, Owen, Abby.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes. I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if you can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has it on. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
Hey, man.
Fuck. me closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
They're not gonna kill somebody for cutting some stupid hair. They never gave a combination. Let me go to the journal. Combo is our apartment number, then your apartment number. Hold on, what? The girl next to the girl next door was seven just living 302.
Check that code again.
I don't get it. Three zero two. than your appointment number. Take everything to get out of here, Sam.
Interesting.
I got a feeling I'm technically...
Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
I have a bad feeling I'm creating my own boss. In other words, how we equip Ellie or, we're technically creating our own antagonist, and whoever we pick as the opposer, we're going to have to basically fight our own creation. Okay, let's see. That would be funny if that's exactly what we're doing. We're technically creating our own antagonist. And the person is only as strong as we make them.
Water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff.
Accidental, but still funny.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
fucking great. All right, people, I'm going to cut it here. I got to see something right quick, and I'll continue later. All right, people, I'm going to stop right here.